Canadian Horseshoe Falls in the background. Further south, you'll see Marineland and their triple tower ride, the Skyscreamer. In the northerly direction, Casino Royale took over 6 months, requiring a workforce of 200 people in order to complete the project for its opening in June. Skywheel is set at approximately 4.5 kilometers per hour, which allows a perfect opportunity to sit back, relax, and...
Putz, eu acho que tem uma água aqui que vai me atrapalhar.